That's our vision statement. Good, healthy food for all.
I didn't know about this and I'm still a kid, so like me taking this stuff in, I'm like, wow, like, you know, I never knew all this. This is amazing, you know?
And what better place than to start with children? We know that is the way so much social change has happened. So we're focusing on the school system and kids as a way of changing actually the entire food system. It starts with kids needing to access at least one healthy meal at school a day. And it has been Food Share's work that has been the backbone of the model, which has created student nutrition programs actually in most of the country. 720 student nutrition programs in which 141,000 kids eat each day. And they can be breakfast, snack, or lunch.
Kids who come to school, sometimes they haven't got anything to eat. Once they have a full stomach, they perform well at school. That's basically it.
We were beginning Food Share to support the schools in more than our SNP organizing. We were beginning to help them figure out how to source local food from farmers.
We have three good food programs. One of them is directly linked with 260 to 280 schools.
We are kind of middle person between school and the farmer.
We help schools link up with affordable, fresh produce to serve in their snack programs, breakfast programs, lunch programs, and home ec classes.
So we're running a grade 7 and 8 cafeteria in this building, which has proven now 2 years in a row that kids will actually eat healthy food if provided.
Good Food Cafe is a lunch program for junior high school and some high school kids.
The best way to get students interested in eating the food is to have other students prepare the food.
They don't come here and actually just say, oh, I'm gonna eat. No, just come here and say they're looking forward to that.
This isn't about hungry kids or poor kids. This is about all kids.
My job is to coordinate with teachers and educators across the greater Toronto area to develop and then facilitate interactive, hands-on food literacy workshops with students of all ages, from junior kindergarten up to grade 12. We do it here on site in our certified kitchen, but also in classrooms as well. So we have a traveling kitchen kit.
Recipe for Change is Food Share's initiative that brings together all the work that we've been doing over the years. We want students not only to get good healthy food through their nutrition programs, but we also want them to be involved in growing that food themselves, seeing it grown in front of their eyes, harvesting it, preparing it.
One of the schools we work heavily with is Bendale, which is a school in Scarborough in 36 acres of arable land. And we have created Toronto's first, probably Canada's first, market garden that's 1 acre on a school property.
The project that we have at Bendale with our market garden illustrates exactly what we're trying to achieve with Recipe for Change and with our vision for schools.
When the kids arrive here, there is a huge disconnect between what they consume and where it comes from. Shane Jones has put together with Food Share this amazing resource, this garden.
Well, what we decided to do was to reclaim a lot of it, make raised bed gardens. They don't have the time for this, they've never had the exposure, certainly never the land to be able to do this. And there's been a few of them that have really gotten keyed into this and have really taken a hold of it.
If I knew this type of stuff when from starting from little, like I would have my own garden right now, even on my balcony. Like I never knew you can grow a garden on a balcony.
Horticulture students are growing the actual vegetables. The culinary arts program, they cook the vegetables. The business classes learn about family budgeting and all this alongside it.
We have a market that runs every Tuesday where the youth have to set up the market, engage the community, and sell the produce to the community. It empowers them to continue on with growing food locally and engaging the community as much as possible.
Food Share's recipe for change is this.
No child can graduate high school without food literacy.
It's a way of looking at the future of food in schools.
They really love learning about food.
Students from JK to grade 12 are learning about how to care for themselves.
It actually is so simple when you look at it that way.
The most important work that we're doing at Food Share.
Experiential learning always is the best.
You have to change it fundamentally in the school system.
We're at this moment of change, and taking the right ingredients together with Recipe for Change, we really can transform the way in which we interact with food throughout our community. And if we start in the schools, it sort of spirals out from there.
If we start the generation now, like a couple of years from now, it would be amazing. Like,